gamers out there, welcome back to Final Fantasy VII. We are playing the Sector 7 slums, and there's a bombing on top. If this pillar should ever come down, everyone running in the slums is dust. Well, there's no point in worrying about that. Hey, check it out. It's you, ain't it? Job keeping scum like you've been trying to sneak in here. Oh wow, you're great! Damn right, don't waste time talking to what. Don't waste time talking to what I always say. But, I. And excuse me, you can't pass without the proper clearance. Did I do good this time? You gotta be tougher. But I, what's your child doing in the bar? Midgar's power, then all of its computer signals are going to be knocked out too. Financially, there must have been about $1 billion worth of damage. Man, that's enough. And that ain't all. A lot of innocent people got killed too. If the explosion had been in the middle of the night, that would have been one thing. At least people could have gone in their sleep. Marlene, are you going to say anything to Cloud? well. Looks like everything went well. Did you fight with Barret? Did you fight with Barret? I should have known. He's always pushing people around. And you've always been in fights ever since you were little.
Go down below. Okay.
all because of my mom. But all I really did was just make it fit like the computer told me. Oh no, I must have made a miscalculation somewhere. Today, the Bobo Moon reactor was bombed. A counter for the avalanche has claimed responsibility for the bomber. It's expected that an avalanche will continue this line of terror. But don't forget, Ed, that your skinny ass is working for Avalanche now. Don't get no ideas about hanging on to Shinra. Staying with Shinra? You asked me a question and I answered it, that's all. I'm going upstairs. I want to talk about my friend. Shut up. I don't care about how to make a Shinra nor soldier. But don't get me wrong. I don't care about Avalanche or the planet for that matter. Dying slowly but surely, it's dying. Someone has to do something. So let Derek and his buddies do something about it. It's got nothing to do with it. So, will we be leaving? We're just going to walk ahead ignoring your childhood friend? Forget. remember, Cloud? It was 7 years ago. Look, the well. Do you remember? Yes, back then. Come back to this town for a while.
Finally, 4-year-old can leave the ball.
going far away. But when I come back, I'll be a better man. This is goodbye. Take childhood friends. You better take care of people. Please like and subscribe.